ஆஸ்திரேலியா 6 matches 6 wins, சவுத் ஆஃப்ரிக்கா 6 matches 4 wins 1 loss அண்ட் அ வாஷ் அவுட். த டூ டீம்ஸ் தட் ஹவ் லுக் பெஸ்ட் இன் த வேர்ல்ட் கப் ஸோ ஃபார் ஹவ் குவாலிஃபைட் ஃபார் த செமிஃபைனல்ஸ், செக்யூரிங் த டாப் 2 spots இன் த பாயிண்ட்ஸ் டேபிள். இங்கிலாந்து, வெஸ்ட் இண்டீஸ் அண்ட் இந்தியா ஆர் ஸ்டில் இன் ரெக்கனிங் ஃபார் த தேர்ட் அண்ட் ஃபோர்த் ஸ்பாட் இன் த செமிஃபைனல். நியூசிலாந்து மைட் ஹவ் அ மேத்தமெட்டிக்கல் சான்ஸ் டூ, பட் இட்ஸ் ஆல் வெரி அன்லைக்லி டு ஹேப்பன். This is Gomesh, and in this video, let's look at where India stand and what they need to do in their last league match against South Africa on Sunday. India suffered big defeats against England and New Zealand, took Australia to the last over. But the 3 matches they won, they did it convincingly, which helped them with their net run rate. Which is why for India to qualify, they have to somehow beat South Africa or the match has to get washed out due to rain. The opponents are a much more familiar one for India. South Africa are among the 4 teams that India played and lost their series against in the last year or so. Coincidentally, India also have lost against the other 3 teams they in the World Cup. However, as we have seen in the past, they tend to bring out their best in virtual knockout situations. This match should be no different. All they need to do is collectively fire as a team in all 3 departments, rather than some top individual performances taking them through, which has been the case so far in this World Cup. The most crucial thing would be the way the Indian top order bats against Shabnim Ismail, Marizan Kapp and Ayabunga Kaka early in the innings. If they don't fire, India will be on the back foot early on and will have to catch up through the rest of the match. With the ball too, they would probably miss an in-swinging bowler against Lizelle Lee and Laura Wolfart. Lee hadn't had a good knock yet so far in this World Cup, and her record against India tells that in all likelihood she would come out all guns blazing on Sunday. They will depend a lot on Julan Goswami to provide the early breakthrough before the spinners take over. Rajeshwari Gaikwad and Sneha Rana has been brilliant so far in this World Cup, but it will be interesting to see if they bring back Meghna Singh in place of Poonam Yadav. The one team that will have a keen eye on this contest would be West Indies, would want India to lose for them to qualify to the semi-finals. And if India wins by a small margin, they in all likelihood will take on Australia in the semi-finals, a repeat of the 2017 edition. Although the IPL has begun with all your favourite teams taking centre stage, Sunday morning is big for the Indian team and you would not want to miss. We will be back after the match and hopefully we will be able to talk about what India needs to do to win the semi-finals. Until then, for regular updates, log on to newindianexpress.com and follow our social media handles. This is Gomesh signing off. Thank you for watching.